So right now we're gonna be getting into squats with an aim of doing 100 repetitions. So I like touching the crate when I'm doing squats. I don't like it like this because it's too tall, so therefore I get to it quickly. I like making it as short as possible. I like it like this, so yeah. My bum is gonna be touching the crate, and yeah, we're gonna be tackling squats, making sure that everything is nice and vigorous so that we get a maximum pump. So 10, 15, 20, 25. So anything above these repetitions that I've written here is going to be a star performance. So if I happen to do 30 or 26 rather, it becomes a star performance. So yeah, let's get right into it. Please like and subscribe, and yeah, join the journey, and yeah, help me build up the channel. I'd like to start with a prayer, and just to call upon God and make sure that my heart is full of energy. The reason I started the prayer before each workout is because in the long run, whenever you walk alone, like if you just have an empty heart, basically you gas out. So what I do is I fill my heart up with meditations, mantras, and also prayer, just to make sure that in the long run, I do not gas out. Because I found that if I walk alone, it's much easier to quit. Whereas if I walk with meditation, mantras, and prayers in my heart, I walk with God, I walk with heaven, and a man that walks with heaven can never, ever fail, ever. Doesn't matter what the circumstances, you can never fail. So that's why I like calling upon God before each workout. So let's get into it. I awake to the gift of life, to gift and praise God by doing beautiful work that speaks to my heart. My heart puts God first. In my life, He goes to work. Through me, God unfolds divine actions. I am made in my Creator's image. Therefore, I am strong, capable, infinitely patient, beautiful, powerful, divine, courageous, and simply amazing. God is great. God is divine. God is my beautiful light. That's good. Star performance, 35 repetitions. Thank you. short breaks. Maximize the pump. Legs are nice and hot. It's 100. Yeah. So the actual. Let's do one more. Why not? What is due above what is required? Just to make sure that you maximize your opportunities. So 110 is our destination, above the aim. Please like and subscribe for more content. That'll be awesome to help build up the channel. Thank you.